They have a saying in Hanrity that a person only gets so far as he can dream. But with Jacob and I, there was never any shortage of imagination. He was my other half. See, even with a boy and girl, there's something about growing together in the same womb, hearing the same heartbeat of a mother whose nurture would end soon as she saw him. But Jacob thought his missing limbs gave him special powers. Did Jacob call the clouds that day? Or was he trying to stop them? I wonder if I had listened close, if I could have heard it. The gathering of the storm.